Today on AdnanTech, we are going to make your bad microphone sound like a good professional microphone. I'm Adnan Khan here, and today I will be teaching you that how to improve sound of your bad microphone in a free program called Audacity. Well, Audacity is an awesome sound editing program and it is completely free. And you can also download it from the link in the description below. So this is Audacity here. So first record your sound by clicking on this record button, which is the red one. Okay, stop it by the yellow one. So this is our audio over here and let's play it.
This is a voiceover and this can be more better.
So it is not good at all as expected. And this is what you are creating today.
This is a voiceover and this can be more better.
Awesome, huh? So to achieve this quality, first you need to go to Effects, Equalization, then this will appear. Then click on this button that is Save and Manage Curves. Then in Manage Curves, click on Import button. Then we have to choose EQ Curves file. So select AdnanTech Pro VoiceOver that you can download from the link in the description below. And then you will notice that we have got a curve preset, which is AdnanTech Dynamic VoiceOver. Click on it and then click on OK. And then again click on OK. And then you will notice that we have got a huge change. Not so huge because we have also got this unwanted noise.
This is a voiceover and this can be more better.
To remove them, go to Effect tab, Noise Removal, and then this dialog box will appear. So we have to perform two steps. First, we have to just select just noise means only noise from the audio. So make it closed and then select the noise portion of your audio where I'm not speaking. Then again go to Effect, Noise Removal, and click on button Get Noise Profile. And now Audacity came to know that what to filter out. So again go to Noise Removal and go to step 2 and then click on OK. So let's play it.
This is a voiceover and this can be more better.
So we have done, this is the final result and the tutorial is also not very complex. And let's see the huge difference before and after.
This is a voiceover and this can be more better. This is a voiceover and this can be more better.
If you find this tutorial helpful, then make sure you subscribe to our channel and don't forget to like this video. Peace out.